right, guys. Hello and welcome to the Metro FM Music Awards, the MMA Sweet 16. As you can see, we are live from the black carpet here at the electric Nkosi Albert Luthuli International Convention Center. It is completely electric. All the guests have arrived early. It was a hot day. All of a sudden, the clouds came and the rain is starting to sprinkle some of our celebrities. So you know, that's good luck. That means it's gonna be an amazing night. I'm not here alone. I've got a couple of co-hosts. First up, Ms. Sanazo is in a completely different part of the room. Sanazo, where are you and what's going on?
Joe, I am upstairs. I'm feeling that electricity. Girl Mincing, joining us and welcome.
All right, I think we're having audio issues. I'm dressed by Pulse Home, which is what I think Sanazo was trying to ask me. Valeri hooked me up. We always see him on Fashion Police. You're gonna see him on Fashion Police later. And I wanna know from you, how am I looking, South Africa? And you, Sanazo, who dressed your curves to perfection tonight? And what were the most memorable looks from last year's Metro FM Awards that you can remember? All right, now tonight's theme is what's next is all that matters. I did not mess that up. What's next is all that matters. And what's next is the reason we all came here. My first guest for tonight, it is the lovely and beautiful KK. Please stand right over here. You are looking so ravishing. What are you wearing? Who is this? How did you come up with this?
I'm wearing Gucci KL. Apparently it's a Chantilly fabric. French fabric. I know nothing about those things.
Yeah.
But that's what he said.
How does it feel? Because it looks amazing. Like, seriously, you look gorgeous. And you know what's interesting? Last time you were here, you weren't smiling as much as you are now. You're smiling today. How does it feel?
I'm happy.
Yeah?
Very happy. I mean, the atmosphere is good. My sister's here. I mean, for me, I have so much to be grateful for.
Right.
I mean, the album is doing well. I'm nominated, I'm performing a tribute to a legend. So for me, like, I'm very happy.
And you smell great, what is that?
Narciso Rodriguez.
So tell us about, are you nominated tonight? And
yes.
What award are you looking forward to winning most?
I'm only nominated once.
Oh, okay.
So I have to win this one. But then again, if I don't win, I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you look absolutely stunning, ravishing, good luck for tonight. And I'm just gonna watch you walk away. I do love you. Why do you think I don't love you?
How much?
She's been giving me the craziest looks from the floor. I love
you.
We've always loved you.
How much?
How much do you want me to love you?
I don't know. You tell me. Bye.
All right. Oh, my goodness. Dare I say, back to you, Sanazo.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the most electrifying Metro FM black carpet Sweet 16 that the Real Kaboza has ever had the pleasure to bring to you. I, tonight, am on a swagger of 100,000 trillion, just like Fat Joe, and mine is courtesy of an extravaganza by Kateria and George, the dynamic design duo. So the first thing I'm going to tell you is that we have a secret surprise guest for you tonight. Since we are eThekwini, we thought we would bring you one of the most dynamic, electrifying members of Uzalo, SABC1, UGC, and his name is Kaya Dladla. Kaya, how you doing, baby?
Hello, baby. Sanibonani, South Africa. Siyawa, guys. Kuzomnandi ngendlela namhlanje RGB phethe mina. Intozobiyenzeka lana mina njengoba uJoe ekwenye indawo usinazo ukwenye indawo nami ngisefoya ngizama umingilisha ngibona ukuthi bani ngizokwazi ukukhuluma naye ukuze ngikwazi nani ukunazisa ukuthi bafila kanjani banominatewe banivers kwenzakalani empilweni zabo but njengamanje ke ngiphethe insizwa le nsizwa idla ama high waist le nsizwa izo ikhindi ishaya it's aglaleki ngenye leveli.
Yes.
How are you feeling? How are you doing?
I'm super good. I'm super, super. Are you good?
I'm fantastic. What's up?
Ah, iwashini imali my corner. Aglaleki kyagqokeka. So, you know, we thank Leki for this wonderful outfit.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
So, Joe Magic and Joe, we nominate Song of the Year. Mubuka wena. Bani, emphakathini yakho singathi mhlambe ukuhlalise kamhlungu bonzi yo
yabona mina ngumuntu ongamingi angimingi so ngiyenze ngiyaflowa owinile owinile oluzile akaluzanga uza wina next time ngoba akafanga yabona so but anyone olapha ku competitor yami is my competition yabona so I have to respect them I will never underestimate anyone yabona so may the best man or woman win.
Yeah. Sasa sachazeka kumnandi kakhulu emalinga. Sifuna ukwazi kodwa iinspiration yama outfits akho. Lama high waist ngeke ngifuna ukwazi. Cishe ngayifaka yazi.
You know Dr. Malinga akasabi lutho. He's very very brave. I can put a trouser here, also here and also here. Do you understand? Yeah. So this is me. At the end of the day in life you have to leave a mark. Whether barking they like it or not, you must just leave a mark. So I'm at least I'm leaving the mark. Yokubeki Brogolana also have a powerful voice. Uyalivusele uthando kimi. Hallelujah.
So siyakubongela, siyakubongela, wishing you all the luck tonight.
Yes.
Gonna enjoy.
I'm also closing the show.
Yebo. Ngicela ukuthi nazi ukuthi sesibuyela ngale sochaka nabo show ukuthi nabahle nabo bani kwenzakalani. Kodwa kune insights engifuna ukundlela yona njengamanje emayelana yonke into nama designer nokuthi sifuna ukwazi obani abagqokise bani kanjani. So guys, unginyakaza nayi insights.
We wanted to mix because since it's music, we wanted to mix, you know, to bring the fun side and the more playful side of yourself. Basically, this is what's happening. We're doing a belting corsette. It's more like a corset, but it's not a corset. But just to belt your top part, since you are very gifted, you know.
Yes, thank you, Mama.
So I'll be dressing Kelly Khumalo. You know, with her, we don't really have inspiration. It's just basically the moods that we want to create. So, or what we want people to talk about. So this season, I decided that I'm going to use Chantilly beaded lace throughout the dress. And I'm gonna sort of define her contour lines and sort of redefine the body in a sense so that we show off her most precious asset, which obviously in this case is her figure.
The inspiration behind Trosa's performance look was that she wanted to be able to dance. So we thought shorts would work best. So if she wins, so we thought that we'd go for textures. Oh, and with skin, definitely. I mean, she's been working a lot on her skin, so we gotta show off that skin. And her red carpet look, so we thought we'd do touches of gold and ivory. This one is Lamisa's dress. I'm still working on it. She said she definitely wants to show our leg, so we have this high slit over here.
This is the fantastic look we made for one of my favorite TV presenters, the Joe. We used mesh fabric here around the tuxedo lapel and also on the sleeves. And to bring in an element of a bit casual look and feel to it, I've decided to actually use the metal zips. So the pants, they're actually black and white. So he's kind of like channeling Donald. I'm sure he's gonna kill me for Joe when he hears me saying this.
What we've done with Bonang this time, I think it's going to be a lot more statuesque, a lot more glamorous, a lot more high voltage. I really want to kind of show off a little bit. So for me, it's about that mic drop moment where it's just like...
Wow, well, it's nice to see Dr. Malinga looking a little conservative. I like the suit, keep it up. Now right here, I've got the lovely homegrown from KZN, Brenda Mtombi. Oh no, Mtambo. And you are a Afro Soul jazz musician.
Yes, I am Afro Soul jazz.
Nominated
musician.
For two awards.
Yes.
Yeah? What awards are you nominated for?
Best Urban Jazz Album.
Right.
And Best Female Artist.
Well, those are competitive categories.
Yeah.
What are you looking forward to tonight? Are you performing?
I'm performing tonight, and I'm so excited for that because we are honoring our legends, and it's so great to honor them when they're still alive. So I'm so happy.
Now, you look absolutely beautiful, absolutely African. You have to tell me what you're wearing.
I'm wearing Muslim Lambo.
Yeah.
A Durban-based designer.
High five.
Yeah, it's my hometown, yeah.
Right.
So I'm wearing that, and also Europa shoes.
Homegrown shoes as well?
No.
Oh, okay.
Europa.
Oh, right. There you go.
Yeah.
Well, look, congratulations on your nominations.
Thank you.
We look forward to seeing your performance, and
good luck
tonight, eh?
Thank you so much, babe.
So, as you can see, it's super electric here. I'm gonna cross over to one of my other colleagues. We're all over the ICC. We're upstairs, we're on the floor. Outside is madness, it's drizzling. Over to you, whoever's next.
Joe, Brenda don't love you like I love you, which is why she didn't know that this afternoon she and one of the best vocalists in South Africa did a little Kapoor karaoke nyana for the real Kapoza, because let's face it, it's something we all do. You bump along and sing along to the best songs. Sometimes you fluff the lyrics, sometimes the lyrics are zazi, but lyrics yindo ni chap when you're having the time of your life. So have a look at Kelly Kumalo and Brenda Mtambo and a karaoke kapu.
You've been living with me.
The real Kapoza is live at the MMA Sweet 16 Black Carpet. Namhlanje kodwa ke sizithanda izinto siyazithanda nekhefu. So hold on, we'll be right back because we need to take a commercial break. So iro Kapoza izobuya ngakak. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the real Kapoza live on the MMA 16 Black Carpet. And today I am chatting with the hostess, with the mostess, the one we all try to emulate, the one we secretly record and practice when we're in our living rooms alone and nobody can tell, the queen of everything, Miss Queen B. How you doing?
Very good. Thank you. Thank you. I thought you were going to hold that for me. I'm good. Very relaxed this year. You know, so I'm taking it easy. There's a big difference when you're not hosting. You get to just go to the beach, go to the pre-party, go to the after party, take your time. I'm really loving it, yeah.
Babe, tell me one thing. You've done live shows, well, basically since we started knowing the Bonang Matheba brand. How do you calm the nerves? Because every time they link to me, I feel like Mr. Krabs.
That is what I love about live television, the adrenaline, the excitement, you know, the butterflies in your stomach. When you don't have butterflies in your stomach anymore, then it means you're not loving it so much. But there's nothing you can do. It's exciting, you know? It's like, it's instant. There's something about live television that kind of differentiates itself from pre-recorded. I don't know. I breathe in and out, and then I think about my link over and over and over and over and over and over until they say 3, 2, 1, go.
Zaitata ke, we cannot talk Bonang without talking fashion. And before I ask you who's dressed you and who's the glam squad behind everything, we had a chance to take a little peek in the queen's dressing room and find out what it takes to make a queen as regal as she is. Khabulap ungafing.
Hey guys, as you can see, I'm in hair and makeup. We're getting ready for the black carpet for MMA 16. And it's going to be live on RGB. So I'm going to see you in the next couple of moments. Then you'll get to see my full ensemble. I hope you enjoy the show. We'll see you in a few minutes. SABC
1. But as much as watching, taking notes, because this one is queen style. Tell me, baby, how long does it take to put together the look?
Well, it takes quite a while. I mean, today it takes about 2.5 hours. And before that, it takes a couple of days. And obviously, fittings with Khaya Chahan Kutsia. But today was two and a half hours. You know, my hairstylist came, my makeup artist came. And in the middle of all of that, we really do have lots of fun, you know. We drink champers, we dance, we gossip, we eat hot wings, we chill, we watch television, then we start the process all over again. So it's, you know, it's a whole afternoon. I love red carpets. I take them very, very seriously. I mean, fashion is big business, and I think people who watch television expect a certain kind of delivery when they see you. They want you to look a certain way. And, you know, cleanliness is next to godliness. And when you look good, you feel good. And I think people at home really do and are worthy of us putting in the effort.
Thank you so much, Queen B. And in another lifetime, Zafagi application and come back as you, because you are living your best life. Khaya, what you doing?
Hey. So it is going down, guys. Namanje ngine excitement engakwazi ukuyichaza, kodwa mntana uyayibiza lapho uhleli nabo Queen B. angimbona nganokumbona mina. But at least ngihlangane no Aaron guys. Then buya ngazi kwenzakalani. Ngiyalingeka mina. What Aaron unjani?
Yaphela kanjani? Ngiyabonga. Thank you.
Inspiration ubani iplan yabani le? Bekumqondo kabani lo?
Ngana mangithi wazi shift iphelile. Imisebenzi ayisekho. So ngishotile imali yeshet.
Nizwile?
Nethayi.
Nizwile?
Yabona.
Siyakala into yokuthenga guys. Yadala,
yadala. My stylist, Miles Mloto, decided, because obviously the theme is put it on as long as you own it.
Yeah.
So the idea was that everybody's going to rock up in a suit and a shirt and a tie or a choke like you, you know? And we thought, let's play, you know? Let's go suit, yeah. But don't dress it.
I like it.
Yeah.
I like it so much. And yeah, namhlanje award, sithi nje kune award eyodwa that you are really waiting for.
I am rooting for my homeboy, King Monata. Skabora Mureki, Song of the Year.
Thank you guys.
I'm really praying so hard that we take it back home to Limpopo.
Nice.
It's about time. Limpopo, the giant has awoken, as our MEC only Kamloe would say, MEC of Arts and Culture.
Thank you so much.
Can you feel it? It's electric. It is epic. It is crazy. We are at the Durban ICC. RGB is live for the Metro FM Music Award Black Carpet. We're back for our final wrap up before the big show. But now standing next to me is the queen, the king, the god of the hour, Bongi Lemtjali. She is the station manager for Radio Metro, my former boss. How are you?
Good to see you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
And I love how the makeup matches what you're wearing. Do you want to tell me about the dress or the makeup?
Let's start with the makeup.
All right.
So this year, the MMAs are blessed. We partnered with Cable over there, and they sorted everybody out.
They did you as well.
They did me as well. I've been having this makeup on for like over 5 hours.
Right.
And I still look like I did it 10 minutes ago.
I think you're going to have it on for the next week.
I should not wash my face.
Right, you know what I mean? So now, you oversaw this entire epic, amazing production.
Yes.
We've had a conversation now. You've told me a few secrets about what's been happening. What can you reveal to people who are planning to watch it tonight? What can they expect?
You know what? Last year when I was asked this question, I said it's going to be epic.
Yeah.
And I don't know what comes after epic. I'll use youngsters' language and say it's going to be lit.
Right.
The stage is amazing. The sound is amazing.
Yeah.
Competition inside is amazing.
Yeah.
It's gonna be more than epic, more than it was last year. The performances that we've lined up, you are going to be blown away.
Wow. Did you feel like you had something to prove this year? It's 2017.
I was challenged this year.
Yeah?
Because for the first time this year, we planned it as Metro FM. We planned it as the SABC.
Yeah.
And we wanted to see how far we could go. We sat and we said, what's next? It seems as if we've done everything.
Yeah.
So what's next? What's next was for us to push ourselves beyond our limitations.
Yeah.
And I believe it's going to be a beautiful show.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to it. My nerves are killing me right now because we can't fail.
All right. I don't think you can fail. When I arrived here earlier, I noticed the changes. Obviously, I've been doing this for a few years, and it is getting better. It is getting bigger. It is getting more exciting. So congratulations. and good luck tonight.
Thank
on
you
everything.
So much.
Actually, I don't think you need it. Thank you for talking to us. And we'll chat later, eh?
I'll see you later.
All right, cool. there you have it. Little sneak peek. We can't tell you everything about what's going to happen tonight. You have to watch the show. Showtime is at 8, but right now we're on the black carpet. And I'm going to cross over to one of my colleagues. Who's next and what have you got?
Joe, can I tell you, I am standing with two of Durban's finest. Ava Puti, Ava Dukotin, life is good. Two men with the Midas touch, DJ Tira no socks, everything they touch turns to gold. Guys, before we get to the music, because it's all about fashion and music at the MMA Sweet 16, who dressed all of this? Because you swag and say, yes, your feet are blinging more than my feet. How is this possible? How?
Well, I asked my boy, Utribal, I think he's one of the best designers here in KZN. So Utang Dress. So Tribal, it's all on you, my brother. Shout out to you.
Styled by Derek Mshongo. Yeah, that's the man who made sure Uta looks slick.
I know, guys, and it's slick and Lelanje and Akondagalio. In fact, that's how slick you guys are. But tell me, if you don't take Song of the Year, which you're nominated for, who else are you rooting for?
Well, there's our sister there, Pepsu Tumo, with the Ololo, you know, shout out to her. Who else is there?
Ntande!
Yeah, I got money to Urubi Malinga, and I nominate you, Elapan. But the Capitizer and Jagumnandi, but may the best man win, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much, gentlemen. That was Socks and that was Tira. Irio Kopoza is helping the Ibuya because Ikefu Sialtinga, man. All this hotness is too much for me to handle. Let's take an ad break, please. Woo!
All right, guys, now when it comes to romance or romantic music, here are two generations of hit makers that made the next generation of love song. We've got the Robster Robbie Malinga here. How are you? Thank you for joining us. And of course,
yeah.
And we've got the lovely Musa and this lovely lady who's always by your side,
yeah,
your
man.
Rock. Yeah. Yeah? Thank you guys both, all three of you, for coming to talk to us. I have to ask you first, let's get the fashion out of the way. What is everyone wearing?
Me, I don't know, man. It's just a suit, a black suit.
From the shelf?
From the shelf. Like
okay. One of your old suits?
One of my old suits. Let's go.
Is he lying?
Lying.
Yeah, you see, he made an effort, ne? I'm sure he went to like 10 shops.
Ne? Good.
And so what is he wearing?
She doesn't know.
Can you tell us what you're wearing?
My dress is from House of Sex.
Okay.
And my shoes are Dolce and Gabbana.
Oh, wow. Yes. Check the shoe, the chandeliers.
Yes.
They're jiggling, baby. And then, Bramusa, what are you wearing, man?
This is something I put together.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. No names, no labels.
No.
Guys, both of you guys nominated for a song each. What is it, Song of the Year and?
No, wait. Song of the Year and Best Afro Pop.
Are both of you nominated in each category? Which award are you looking forward to most taking home?
I think, man, I'm looking forward to taking Best Afro Pop home.
Yeah?
It's something that it rings quite hard with me. I need to have that at home.
Right.
Yeah.
And there's something about the category and who you're competing with that speaks volumes to you.
I think it's not even more about who I'm nominated with. I think it's more about the effort and the time that I put
right.
onto the project, you know.
Right.
And the success that it's actually shown me over
yeah.
the time. So it's like, hey,
all right.
This is something I could look forward to.
And then, Robbie, I have to ask you this. Tell us a bit about the performance that you guys are going to give tonight.
Yeah, man, we're looking forward to give the best. You ask me now all the time.
Nah.
All the time.
You leave it all on stage.
You know, we did a big song, me and Numo, sometime. And thanks for the support. And I hope tonight we win all the awards, the nominations. There's this totally level.
By the way, people can vote, right?
They can still vote for Song of the Year.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, yeah. Vote for us. But I know you voted and we've already won. Oh, yeah?
Robbie and Musa, thank you so much. And thank you for allowing them to come talk to us. All right, we're going to go back to Sunazo. She's upstairs where it's even crazier.
Joe, the only way to describe the man that I'm standing with right now is all the boys over here are looking strong tonight. Just might give one the phone tonight. Hashtag I need a soldier. KB, unjani namhlanje?
I'm good and you?
Super, super. Putwam, yeah. You're nominated for the best remix.
Yeah, yeah.
If you don't take it, who else are you rooting for?
I'm rooting for DJ Ganyane.
Ewene?
Yeah.
Okay. And song of the year?
Song of the year, Babes Odumo.
Guys, remember, song of the year is still open until 9:30. So please vote, vote, vote. Sebenzisani, low airtime, no 3 minutes apply. T's and C's. Yonke lonto wethu andiyazi. But quickly, yeah. Who are you dressed by before I leave you?
I'm dressed by Paledi Pulse. He dressed me last year and this year again. Head to toe, it's Paledi, man.
Love Pulse Om. Yeah. Kweli Kaya. Kaya, speaking of Ikaya. Ukhona na.
Ngikhona kakhulu sinazo, ngikhona kakhulu ziyawa guys. Njengoba bengishilo, niyancoma ama celebrity enu kuthiwa amahle agqoke kahle. Anazi abanye babo didn't even have transport to get here, actually. So kunosisi obe ofarisha u lift. She was so generous that this amazing lady by the name of Tapelo is from Audi and has been transporting a lot of amazing artists who are gonna be trending tonight. Unjani, how are you doing?
I'm good, and yourself?
I am fantastic. So now, this is what I wanna find out first. Which song would you blast in your Audi?
Definitely Amanda Black, AmaZulu, and not just in any Audi, the Audi Q2, because it's new, Amanda's new, and they make a perfect pair.
Guys, how is she just like, yay, guys, she's about the Amanda, so let me find out. So if you had to name the Q2 after a celebrity, who could it be?
Definitely Nomza Mombatha. Not only is she an Audi brand ambassador, but she epitomizes what Audi is about. Sophistication, progressiveness, and she's just fabulous.
Shout out to Nomza Mombatha. So right now, I want to know what Audi is planning to do or support the local music industry, or the arts industry rather.
So not only does Audi support platforms like these where local artists and talent is promoted, we're always looking for opportunities outside to promote local artists, be it above the line or below the line. Like tonight, we're launching an Audi Q2 story at the awards, which features all things local.
What? All things local, guys. I am part of that. Thank you so much, Tapelo. You look amazing. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you very much for the lift. So what's happening that side to the ever gorgeous Fat Joe?
Sinazo, I'm sure you're jealous right now. I'm standing next to probably my favorite rapper, period. Coolie Chana is here. Thank you, man.
Always good to see you.
Always good to see you. And this must be your coming out party because I've never met this lovely lady.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's always smiling. Who is this?
This is Mama Lifika, man. This is the future. This is my mother of my beautiful daughter.
You are beautiful. And, yeah. I am so happy to meet you. You know what? Like I was saying to you earlier, he used to never smile. He's always good. Look at him. He can't stop smiling. He always had his hip-hop swag, and he was just always. But listen,
yeah.
MMAs.
Dude.
I arrived here, and I was like, tonight's going to be big. I didn't think it was going to be this big.
I didn't think it was going to be this big. Yeah, but you know, Durban always shows love, man.
Right.
Yeah, always. It was crazy, crazy. Look, this is crazy, yeah.
Did the crowd go crazy
when I came out?
Yeah.
Man, I felt like I was a new kid on the block all over again. Like I just dropped my first album.
There you go.
Yeah.
You are nominated. Obviously, you've been doing this for a long time.
Yeah.
What is it like to come back to an event like this? And what is it, video of the year?
This is best video, yeah.
Best video. What is it like to come back to an event like this and have your artwork honored like that? Does it get old?
Nah.
You came here and cleaned up one year.
I was dragging my feet all the way to Durban until I got to the red carpet,
right,
when everybody lost their minds.
Right.
So it doesn't get old, man, you know? The fans, you know, the love is still good.
Yeah.
So I guess it's all worth it.
When are we gonna get
the smash?
We don't want hits.
Right, cool.
I want the albums.
So the album is the album is dropping on the 6th of March.
Serious?
So 6th of March, his album is dropping.
What is it called?
It's titled One Source.
Can we pre-order it?
Yeah, you can pre-order it on iTunes. I got you. But just go out and get it. Yeah. We back at it.
I'm gonna buy it tonight.
I know.
All right. Asanda, pleasure to meet you. and keep putting that smile on his face. We really appreciate it. All right, that's Coolie Chana. It's too late to vote for him. You had your chance. But right now, we're going to cross back to Sinazo. Sinazo, what is happening in your Ratchet world?
Joe, can I tell you, I am sitting with two of the most fashionable people that I have seen you there. But I'm going to keep you in suspense for just a little bit, because this is our makangning. And then we're going to do a little bit of that song of the year mega mix thing, because as I told you, it lines as gavalwa kusavotwa votani bantu, no free SMSs, tengi airtime, ubuntu yamthanda, show it, put your money where your mouth is. Here's our song mix.
Guys, man, just being here tonight, there's so many great moments. Right now is another great moment. I'm standing next to a beautiful couple. For those of you who don't know, this is the man of the hour. He's your MC, your host for tonight, Mr. Eamon Mokoena.
Yeah.
Who is this lovely, beautiful lady?
This lovely, beautiful lady, JoJo, is my wife, Mrs. Ntombi Mokoena. Look at her, man.
Wow.
Come on.
Wow. There's so many coming out parties here tonight. You know what I mean? Suddenly it's cool to bring your woman out. Thank you for allowing him to talk to us. I have to ask you, what are you wearing? And clearly a lot of time and effort went into this.
I'm wearing Matsati's Creations.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, woo!
Hey, come on now.
She always manages to just take my breath away.
Well, you look beautiful. I have to ask you this. First time on a big stage like this. He plays for big crowds. He's used to big crowds, but never live TV emceeing. Has he been nervous?
He has been.
Yeah?
But everything comes with nerves. I mean, if he's more nervous, then he's going to pull it off.
Was there
but
a time when he thought of pulling out? Like
never.
Never thought, oh,
never.
Okay, he's not a quitter.
He never gives up.
All right, mama,
ever,
mama don't raise no punks.
Real men don't pull out.
Oh! All right, let's keep it moving. Eamon, tonight,
yes, sir.
You're hosting.
Yeah.
You've been at the rehearsals. You probably have seen everything that's going to happen tonight.
Yeah, I have.
One moment that people should not miss.
I can say right now, JoJo, Lifetime Achievement Award.
Really?
That one. I mean, the graphics on stage, just insane. But that performance, you don't want to miss that. Do whatever you need to do. Get back in time just for that performance.
Wow.
I'll tell you right now.
Eamon, congratulations.
Thank you so
good
much,
man. Good luck tonight.
Thank
I know
you.
You're going to kill it.
Yep.
And you're lucky because you're doing it with somebody who you're comfortable with, you work with every day.
Yes.
So I know it's going to be amazing.
It's going to be good. It's going to be great.
Thank you for talking to us. We're going to be watching with bated breath.
Yes, sir.
And thank you. Look at him. All the men are smiling. look at him. When there's no woman around, they don't smile. So keep putting that smile on his face. And thank you for allowing him
thank
to talk
you,
to
JoJo.
Us.
Thank you, JoJo.
Yeah?
Thank
all
you,
right.
man.
So we're going to cut over to Sinazo now. To Kaya. Kaya is talking to the MEC of Economic Development and Tourism, who helped put this whole shindig together. Kaya, what's happening?
Yeah. Sorry, Joe. I got a big MEC. I see an MEC in Amante. You're going to come up with the ever gorgeous. Hey, this girl, guys. Hello, Ntando.
Unjantaling.
Nikona unjan.
Yabila.
Wenza galeni. Wenza uban lona uteni watini wen.
Ufugenga iba bangatse zinwe kiena lela langtelunga zelingubo entle. Ikamela kululu from 96th Avenue. I think actually she's based in Durban and everybody knows her. She's lovely. She has done a lot of dresses for a lot of celebrities. And I was like, actually, let me try her out. And this is what came out.
Shout out to Lulu. Say something this evening. So with all the awards that are happening tonight, which one are you looking forward to?
definitely song of the year, and I'm definitely rooting for Ukwesta featuring Kespa Nyovest Ngutu. It's not even a secret. I love Ukwesta. I love his music. I love his talent, and I really think he deserves it.
Asazi mhlamba uthanda Ngutu or yona Ngutu self. But it's so amazing to see you. You look so gorgeous. Siyakuthanda omunje na mina ngeke enjoy. Cela bashaye 360 incanyana, incanyana. Yes. Slage guys, slage. Ningakhohle ukuthi i-hashtag yethu u-hashtag MMA 16. Ngicela All right. Ngicela ukubuyela ngale kuJonko siyami. Ngisafuna ukuqhubeka ngixoxe nomngane wami Joe.
That's your camera. You talk to me, camera. All right, guys, standing next to me is a lady whose uncle signed your money. No, I'm kidding. Lerato Kanyakwa. Welcome, thank you for coming to talk to us. It is about fashion. You know me, I'm a troll. So, I gotta give you the mic.
I was about to say, wasn't this supposed to be about fashion? Yeah.
Listen, tonight, you've been here many, many times.
Yeah.
You've seen the rehearsals. What can people expect? I feel like it's bigger than it's ever been before.
Yeah.
Is that accurate?
Well, the theme is this year, as a lot of people know, is what's next.
Right.
So, I mean, every performance, every time you see a brand new performance, it's like, okay, what's next? Because that's how amazing the performances are going to be. It's going to be out of this world. It's going to be absolutely amazing. There's a lot of collaborations that we're going to see that we've never seen before.
Yeah.
And I'm definitely looking forward to the Kwaito performance. Let me tell you, the Kwaito performance is going to be absolutely insane.
That's so crazy that you're saying that. I was actually listening to some Kwaito. I was just going through like memory
lane. Yeah.
Early on this week, not even thinking about the awards.
Yeah. I mean, we
celebrate.
Can
you tell us who's performing? Can you give us
I can't even tell you. You have to watch SABC 1, 8 o'clock.
All right.
Zansi for sure. It's going to be hot.
Fashion.
Yeah.
Tell us, you're looking quite executive. This is like a pantsuit, right?
Yeah.
But it's sexy, because tell us about that.
Listen, I'm gray. I'm dressed by Craig Jacobs.
Right.
This is velvet. I decided, because I'm the queen of suits,
right.
I decided, let me be on the safe side this year, because I always rock the best suits.
Right.
And I decided to look a bit, not corporate, but a bit stylish. Very, I'm here. Motherly, queen.
It's conservative, but it's actually quite risque. Like, if you take a close look, this is a risque outfit, but it's sexy, it's beautiful.
Okay, well, if you look inside, I'm actually naked, so yeah.
Right.
But, the accessories from here, I got it last minute in Durban, like 2 days ago. Absolutely insane. I mean, it says goddess.
Local is lekker.
And I love it, yeah. Everything here, local is lekker for the very first time.
Yeah.
I love it. Craig Jacobs, what's up? Yeah.
Well, it's always beautiful and lovely to see you. Thank you for gracing us with your time and giving us nothing about the show tonight. But I'm sure it's going to be amazing, and I know you're going to be on stage at some point.
You look amazing as always. So hot, friends.
All right. We're going to go back to Sunazo now. No?
No, you're right, man. Never going to quit.
Hell no. Nah.
Hell no. Nah. Will I dumb it down a bit?
Hell no.
Nah. Hell no. Nah.
Guys, we're still chilling on the black carpet, Nereo Kopoza, with the Metro FM Awards Sweet 16. And I promised you a little bit earlier, Banzan Patela, a fashion police, niyayazi siyawuthanda umgosi, siyawuthanda umculo, but we want to know who is the wololo or dololo of the black carpet. So please help me welcome designer extraordinaire, Baledi of Pulse Home, and a former model, beauty queen, businesswoman,
everything.
Yonke Londo, Babalwa Mneno.
Hello, everybody.
First things first, who's dressed you tonight?
I've dressed myself tonight, and this is part of my classic designs. Thank you so much.
Your shoes are everything.
Thank you. You know me, I'm the queen of shoes.
But I thought that was Jimmy Choo, Ubanlo.
No, it's not. It's Gianno Vidiali. Mm. It's Italian, darling.
You must teach us how to spell such things so we can Google him too. Guys,
What are you most looking forward to seeing tonight?
Tonight, I'm actually looking for extreme fashion, like something that you wouldn't ordinarily see on a day-to-day basis, and also taking in mind that it's an awards ceremony, so people need to stand out, be classy and beautiful, and also very fashionable. And you, Paulin?
Yeah, look, these are music awards. I don't want people to look like they came out of State of the Nation's address or a boardroom. It's music awards. Push it. We don't need to see suits. Make it look OTT, over the top.
Guys, I was standing with the Queen Bee, Bonang Matheba, a little bit earlier. Nimbonile nithining a fashion yakon. I believe she was dressed by Gert-Johan Kutier.
Okay, yeah, I saw Bonang's dress. It's actually beautiful, but I think Bonang needs to also step out of her box and become very regal. Because what she always wears, yes, we know it's Gert-Johan Kutier, but she needs to show us a bit of boob, show us a bit of leg, show us a bit of something. And today she's in black and gold. I wanted to see a little bit more color. And I also don't understand the sleeves, the thing. Yeah, the chiffon thing about to take off vibes. Angazi. But I mean, with Bonang, it's Queen Bee. Everything looks hot on her.
Look, the dress, it definitely works.
Paledi, wait. Let's move very quickly to Untando Duma.
Ah, okay.
Chap, are your cleavage? Why didn't I get this memo?
Okay. This is a problem that I have with like this peekaboo dresses, because they kind of look imperfect somehow, and I just wish it looked more tasteful. For me, it's very risque.
She's always risque. Tando's always risque. I think also she's capitalizing on the fact that she's 20. So, I mean, those boobs are still facing the t-shirts and stuff, so she's rocking it. So I would say go for it, baby, because you're a baby. You're young. Your boobs are still in the right spot.
Guys, boiti tulo.
I think Boiti, she kind of kept it very like clean and very safe.
This one's
very
safe.
I would have liked to see her looking her age and really pushing the envelope. It's music awards, Boiti. Don't give us a feminine of beauty, darling.
Miss Bootylicious Boiti, she's stunning, but I mean, I think the green actually dragged the whole thing, the whole look, but I like the whole idea of the draping of the dress around her body and the fact that it's velvet. But when she turned her back, it looked very odd. She looked like an auntie, but then when she turned around, she looked stunning.
In this weather.
Guys, Lerato Khanya.
Oh, yes. Yes, there's nothing that is as sexy as looking at a woman wearing a tailor-made to fit suit. Two to die. This Lerato, 6 out of 2. We love.
We love Lerato's suit, and yes, we love a girl in a power suit. Yeah, we know it's awards, but she looks powerful. She looks bossy as shit.
Thank you so much to the Real Kobuza Fashion Police. Remember, we're on social media if you want to join in the conversation. Whether you agree or disagree with the Baba Lano Baledi, hit us up at official RGB on Twitter, and our official hashtag is RGBMMA16. Joe, where you at?
I'm on the main entrance, where everything is happening, where all the noise is, where all the stars and celebrities are walking in, and I'm standing next to another big mega star.
Yes,
a lot of people want to claim that he's a one-hit wonder, but he's been in the game for
impossible.
10 years.
But this is my 10th year, yes.
10 years, Questa.
10-year veteran, what?
Yeah.
What? That's why I'm dressed in a suit today, man.
Obviously, we spoke on the radio. Past year, you probably had one of the biggest songs ever.
Yeah.
Is that a blessing or a curse?
It's a little bit of both, because people almost want you to beat it like it's a competition. But
yeah,
with me, with my thing, I'm like, I'm going to put out songs because I make songs. So I'm always trying to make a good song either way. So
yeah,
whatever else came out, My Babo came out, smash stuff.
Right.
You know, Inya's Fela is out now, smashing stuff. And they said I was only a good guy.
Do you feel like you're starting to get the respect that you've always felt you deserve now?
I feel it's definitely building. It's definitely building towards that. I mean, it took a while for people to actually sort of adjust their minds to what it is that I do.
Yeah.
But I think they're paying attention at least.
Right.
And that's good.
All right. You have to tell us about what you're wearing. I'm going to ask my colleagues to come join me.
Cool.
As you talk, you go ahead and tell us, who are you wearing?
I'm not wearing a human being. I don't wear human beings. I do not skin human beings and wear them. It's literally stuff I bought. I promise you. My girl dressed me.
Did you say your girl threw this together?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
High five to the girls. Is it your fiancé?
High five to the girl.
Yep.
You see the tat?
Ah! Oh, wait.
You see the tat?
Oh, so you are engaged. It's official. All right, guys. There you have it. He's officially engaged. He's performing tonight. He's nominated as well. Guys, what a night it was.
Begumnandi, Joe. Begu sweet. Begu zilekese. Begu sweet in a kala, guys. It was too much.
And you know what? On that note, we've run out of time. But you know what? The Metro FM Music Awards are happening in under 30 minutes.
Yeah, *120*, *15*12# hash. *120*, *15*12# hash. *3* in good. You know what this.
Thank you.
Catch you on the other side.
Thank you so much. We were having fun. It was so great being with you guys.